on asking. Hey, wives, keep praying for your husband. Husband, keep praying for your wives. Hey, maybe you've got a teenager that's not serving God. You just keep praying for that kid. You keep telling him that you love him. You keep inviting that kid to church and get him in the house of God.